6:48 this morning, meet two very talented Baltimore artists.
Their colorful, bold murals are getting recognition worldwide.
In Coffee with Jessie and Katey, show us their newest work of art.
They've painted murals on steps in Knoxville, all over a house in Boston, and at Starbucks headquarters in Seattle. Now MICA graduates Jessie Unterhalter and Katey Troon come full circle with their latest work in Baltimore.
This has been such a cool opportunity for us because we are the first artists to be a part of this rotating exhibition on the new Dolphin Building. And it means a lot to come back here because this is where we met and where we like formulated our ideas about art.
Their abstract mural at the corner of Howard and Dolphin Streets incorporates plastic bags and aluminum cans.
And we also want people to think about, you know, just like single use items that we use in our daily lives. We kind of wanted to use those materials and make something, I don't know, aesthetically pleasing with them.
A little bit of a celebration on a wall, like a surprise. And something that brings people a little bit of joy, I guess, when you turn the corner.
The Baltimore-based team transforms public spaces.
We are both really into the idea of public art and bringing art outside of gallery spaces where everyone could enjoy it.
Everybody has an opinion on what art is, and it's a lot of times people feel like art is like in the upper echelons of society when it doesn't have to be. Art is for everybody.
This mural will be up for another year and a half. You can follow the duo on Instagram at Jessie and Katey. We'll be right back.